Players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. It's time to play Press Your Luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Ian Turpie.
Welcome, welcome. Yeah, Press Your Luck once again. And once again, we have three contestants. We won't muck around tonight. It's episode 186. Hi to all the cab drivers who drive taxi number 186, one in particular. John, who are our three contestants tonight?
Our first contestant is a housewife and super mum with one child. She enjoys snow skiing and writing poetry, Nola Minto. Our second contestant is a tram driver with one child who enjoys horse racing and football, Mario Lenegro. And tonight's caravan champion with cash and prizes to the value of $4,500 is Anna Anakis.
Welcome to you one and all. Let's say hello to Nola first. Nola was the first person to sing at the Sydney, at the Maya Music Bowl, Sydney Maya Music Bowl.
Sydney Maya.
In 1920.
Yes, that's right.
And Scott Palmer saw you.
Yes, and I was only this big, and he was a little bit bigger, but he was only a cub reporter then.
He's a lot bigger now.
He's heaps bigger now.
Yes, he's a lion reporter now, he is indeed. Was that fun?
It was extremely good fun, but I don't really remember it. He wrote that I sang 5.5 choruses of Baba Black Sheep. I only know one.
There is only one, isn't there?
Yeah, I think so, but I must have made them up.
Never mind. Good luck, love.
Thank you. Have fun.
Mario, come on.
Very good.
Oh.
My Italian's not too good.
No, nor is mine. Mario, you have an interest in racehorses, but you don't own any.
No, I don't own any. Hopefully one day I will own a champion like Bozine.
It just so happens that I have a share in a racehorse that I'm willing to sell to you for a certain amount of money. We'll talk about it later.
No worries, very good.
Yeah, pulls a great milk cart, as Mr. Dietrich. So terribly said. Mario, good luck tonight and you
Thank
have fun
you.
Too, mate. Anna, $4,500.
Yes.
Cash and prizes. Yeah, good fun. That's more than I've got. Anyway, I don't even get to keep mine. You do.
Oh, no, it's fantastic.
All right. Four questions coming your way. Correct answers give you spins. Spins, as usual, will give you a chance to earn some big prizes and big money on the board. Just push a button whenever you feel the need and say stop. And what do you get? Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Move one space to... I can't see it.
Water fun.
Water fun? I'll have the water fun.
Oh, yes.
$463. I want move one space. That takes me to $563. See, it's easy. Beware the whammy. Four whammies put you out of the game. He's a dreaded little creature. Here's your first question. A slotted piece of wood that sends pennies flying in the air would describe what illegal gambling game, Nola?
Two up.
Renowned for its invention in Australia. Is the correct answer two up, backgammon, or roulette, Mario?
Definitely two up.
Two up.
Yeah, what a great game it is, too. What a fair game. Nola picks up three spins, Mario won and Anna won. French chemist Louis Pasteur was so obsessive about his own hygiene, that he often refused to shake hands with other people. What process commonly used in milk production did he, Mario?
Pasteurisation.
Originates. Is the correct answer pasteurisation, homogenisation, or mechanisation, Nola?
Pasteurisation.
Anna?
Pasteurisation.
What a self-evident question. It was so easy, wasn't it? Spins all around. Three for Mario, though. He goes to four. So does Nola and Anna, our champ, on two. Oh, another French question.
Oh.
The Eiffel Tower in Paris was ranked as the world's greatest engineering marvel when it was built in 1889. What special occasion was it designed for? Have to be a bit of a guess, I think. It's a long time ago, isn't it? Just think. Nola.
Liberation Day.
Liberation Day. Yeah, why not? All right, was it Liberation Day, the World's Fair, or the Olympic Games, Mario?
The Olympic Games, I'll say.
Anna?
Liberation Day.
No, it was the World's Fair. No one gets a spin.
I was sticking with you.
1889, and what a great fair it was.
Oh.
Yes. The term Paul Hogan made famous in the United States as part of the Australian tourism campaign was to throw what on the Barbie, Anna?
A shrimp.
A shrimp. Is the correct answer a shrimp, a chop, or a tourist? No.
A shrimp.
Mario?
A shrimp.
Throw another shrimp on the Barbie, he said. He did it well, too. Nola goes to five, so does Mario, and our champ goes to five. Look at this, 5-5-5. Back in a moment. Why don't you come and join us in the audience? Refresh your luck. Just phone this number. Good round. There is $20,000 in cash and prizes on the board, and I've just been handed a very late message, ladies and gentlemen. No more whammy poems, please. If we have a whammy poem every night, we have enough here for the next 5 years. All right? But John Deeks is getting married soon. Any presents, of course?
Thank you.
All right, on the board, lots, heaps. Just like these.
Yes, for women with taste and style, as long as elegance is in vogue, this lady's watch will always attract attention. It's Swiss-made and features scratch-proof sapphire crystal glass. Rado watches from Hourglass Jewelers. Or take a break where the waves are breaking. This seven-night holiday for two includes return luxury coach travel to Noosa Heads, a superbly appointed and situated apartment, and beaches both you and your partner will love from Ocean Breeze and Deluxe Coach Lines. Plus, any five-night champion will win this all-new Formula Astro valued at $16,853 from Holden.
Australia's brighter future. Lots of other goodies on the board, and of course, the whammy is there. Please beware. He'll take away everything you have at that time, and four of them put you out of the game. Okay, everyone on five each. Nola first, all the way left to right to Anna. Good luck, love. Go for it.
Thanks, Ian. Okay, anything will do for
what
the first
can Nola
spin.
Do?
Come on, stop.
She stops on move one space. $65 in a spin or the guitar?
A guitar.
The guitar. Good one. $149 worth.
Okay.
Of music. And you have four spins to go, Nola.
I'll keep going, Ian. Okay, Sean, this one's for you.
$50, place you $193. $199. Three to go, Nola. Play or pass?
I'll play, Ian.
Good.
Thank you. Okay, come on. Anything will do. Stop.
Whammy. That dog is real ugly, but not as ugly as the whammy. All right, Nola, only two spins to go, love. These will have to be goodies.
I'll
good luck.
Play and I'll have something decent, some money. Come on, stop.
$200, that's all right. Last one, Nola, do you want to play or pass it?
I'll be a devil, I'll
yeah,
go again.
Be a devil. Jesus.
Come on, anything will do. Stop.
Stop on $110, well played, $310. Mario, that's what you have to beat. $310, five spins to do it in. Good luck.
Okay, thank you, Ian.
You can
here
do
we
it.
Go. We want some money. We want some money. Stop.
$240.
Good.
Only
good
70 behind and still four spins. Play or pass?
I'll try my luck.
You all right?
Press my luck. I'll press my luck. Here we go. We want some money. Stop.
Binoculars to the value of $200.
Oh, right. Glasses.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Yes. You can see all your losers as they
come. That's right.
$440,
come
mate.
On. I'll keep on going, Ian.
Very
I'll
well, try. Mario.
Here we go. Some money for my son. Stop.
Uh-oh. We can blame your son for that.
Yeah, I know.
What's his name?
Damien.
Righto. Fingers crossed for Daddy. He has two
okay.
spins to go.
Here
he's
we
$310
go.
Behind.
We want some money. We want some money. Stop.
$70. Not much. One left, Mario.
I might as well try it.
Yeah.
Here we go, William. Now I want some money. I want some money. Stop.
Oh, no.
I want to get a picture of you losing your
smile.
Money. Say cheese.
Cheese. Cheese, said Mario. Parmesan or mozzarella? Hey.
Yeah.
Never mind, Mario. It's only the first round.
That's
things
right.
will improve. Well, maybe. Anna, five spins for you, love. You're
okay.
$310 behind Nola.
All right, good. Let's get some big luck here. Stop.
175.
Hey.
Four to go.
Okay, play. I'll keep on playing. Thanks, Ian.
Okay, another one of those.
This one's for you, Paul. This one's for you. Stop.
$100 hey. Taken to $275. $35 behind Nola and still three spins.
I'll have another go,
play.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, come on, this one's for Christopher. Okay, stop.
Move one space, 225 or 100 and a spin.
225, please.
225,
thank you.
Very clever girl. Takes you to $500. You're in front by $190. Two spins to go. Play or pass?
I'll play again, thank you, Ian.
Play again, thank you, Ian.
Okay, let's go. This one's for Tony. Okay, come on, stop.
$210. Yeah. Takes you to 710. Now what?
I'll pass, thank
you'll
you.
Pass automatically to Nola.
Yes, thank
she's
thank
the
you,
highest
money
winner apart from yourself.
Okay.
Must be
play.
Brave, Nola.
Come on, this is for you, Sean. Stop.
$65.
That's right.
In the box seat on $710. Mario, two whammies, not looking terribly good. Anything can happen and will. Take a break and be back with more Preciola.
Assistant.
Round two. Count them. Two. This is round two. One whammy for Nola, two for Mario, and our champ sitting there sans whammy. Very good. All right. More questions. Good luck to you all. If you've been served up a plate of gnocchi, what do you think, Mario? Gnocchi?
Gnocchi.
Gnocchi.
Right.
Good. Lasagna or tortellini, you'd be enjoying the traditional dishes of which country, Nola?
Italy,
says Nola. Is the correct answer Italy, Greece, or Bulgaria, Mario?
Italiano.
Ella? Italy.
Yeah, he didn't even get a chance to push his buzzer before. All right, good answer. Nola three, Mario one, Anna one. Ah, now here's a bit of a nutty question, but it's easy. You should bolt this in. Used in the construction industry, what are toggles, carriages, and coaches? Anna?
Bolts.
Is the correct answer bolts, nails, or scaffolding? Nola?
Bolts.
Mario?
I'll go for scaffolding.
Should have gone for bolts. That's what they are. Coach bolts and carriage bolts and things. So, Nola on four, Anna on four, and Mario reclining.
Mm, going downhill here.
We'll find an Italian question for you. Charles Blondin, the greatest tightrope walker of his age, was the first man to cross what set of famous waterfalls? Anna.
Niagara.
On a 3-inch rope. Is the correct answer Niagara Falls, Victoria Falls, or Angel Falls? Nola?
Niagara Falls.
Mario?
I'll stick with the ladies.
Stick with the Niagaras? Yes, you're dead right. The Niagara Falls is the answer. Nola to five. Mario doubles his score, and our champ goes to seven. Here's the last question. Now the mayor of Carmel in California, actor Clint Eastwood portrayed what character who was renowned for the saying... Go ahead. Mario.
Dirty Harry.
Make my day. Is the correct answer Dirty Harry, Dick Tracy, or Careless Kojak? Nola.
Dirty Harry.
Anna.
Dirty Harry.
Mario, you got one! Whoopie-doo! Nola goes to six, Mario to five, and our champ to eight. And with that in mind, we'll take a short break and be back with more. Now we've increased the values on the board. Some great prizes up there, including these two.
Add a touch of beauty to your home with these ornamental statues of Australian birds featuring the blue-winged kookaburra, the sulfur-crested cockatoo, the kingfisher, and the wedge-tailed eagle. All delicately crafted in natural poses from royal ducks of Czechoslovakia. Or watch and listen only to the very best with this super 48-centimetre colour TV and this professional quality sound system, including a tuner, cassette deck, 5-band graphic equaliser, plus high-powered amplifier and excellent 3-way speakers. They're from Akai.
Ooh. That'd be nice. Don't forget, lose a whammy in the corner up there if you need it, and I think Mario may.
I think I do.
And there's $4,000 in cash plus a spin, so well worth going for the big bucks tonight, as always. All right, Mario, I keep mentioning your name. You're going first, mate.
Yeah, well,
no
here we
cash
go.
At all, five spins. Anna, our champ in the box seat. Go
Come
for it,
on.
Mario.
We're going to win. We're going to win. We want some money. Stop.
$410.
To start.
Puts you in second position with four spins to go, Mario.
I'll press my luck.
Press your luck. Do it.
Here we go. Big bucks. Where are you? Stop.
$395. Takes you to $4,805. Three spins to go, Mario.
I'll press my luck.
Good boy.
I'll press my luck. We want some more money. Stop.
$275. Now you're on $1,080. You're in first position, Mario, with two spins to go. Do you want to play or pass?
I'll keep on going, Ian. Ooh. I want some money. I need some money.
You need it.
Here we go. Some
Don't
more money. Stop.
I knew it, Mario. One more whammy put you out of the game, but you only have one more spin. So you may as well go. Big bucks would be nice.
I know.
At this time of night.
Big bucks for
Big
the bucks,
bucks it is, he says.
Come on, where's this 4,000? Stop!
Oh, yes! He's got 1,000 of it and a spin. Now, Mario, you're in first spot. Now, remember this. One more whammy puts you out. What are you going to do?
I'll pass it, Ian.
Smart
I'll
boy. It goes automatically to Anna, who'll be playing
Thank
that
you.
Spin first
sorry,
when
Anna.
It's her turn. Don't be sorry. She'll do the same to you, I can tell. Nola, six spins, love, $375.
Okay, go come on, I want some money.
$350. $725, Nola.
Come on, that's good, but
you're
I'd really like
second
it
spot.
To
swatch up. Move one space, $350 or $200 in a spin?
$350.
Good, good thinking, I think. Takes you to $1,075. Nola, you are now in first position with four spins to go.
No, play again.
Okay.
Okay, now come on, Sean, do something good for me. Stop!
$200 and a spin. $1,275. Mini Cooper. Four spins, Nola, play or pass?
I feel lucky, Ian. I'll have another go.
All right. You're $275.
Okay, come on, something big. Big button. Stop!
$350 again. Takes you to $1,625 and three spins, Nola.
I'll pass the man.
Pass. Guess who cops them?
Thanks a lot.
Oh, Mario. You know you've got to play a pass spin.
I know.
If you get a whammy on any of them, you're out of the game.
I know, Ian. Let's go.
Go for it, Mario. Fingers crossed for Mario.
Four, three, reload, stop.
Move one space. Storage system or 750 in a
storage,
spin?
Storage,
he says. It's the Swedish Alpha, the best in the business. $596 worth. And you are now only, what are you? God, only about $30 behind, but you have two pass spins you must play.
Okay, go, here Mario. We go. Where's the 4,000? I want to see it. Stop.
Barbecue.
Oh.
And it's outdoor furniture as well, $853.
Thank you.
And Mario moves on to $2,449 with one spin. Play it, boy, play it.
I will not mention the word whammy. I want $2,000. Stop.
Dishwasher.
Yes.
$1,155. Have a look at him go, the boy. $3,604. Now, Anna, you have one pass spin and then eight of your own.
Okay, let's get rid of the pass spin right. First. Okay, let's have that big buck. Stop!
400, 1,110. Now, eight to go.
Thank you, Mario.
Hey, Mario, if I were you, I'd be quiet because I've got a terrible feeling you're going to cop a few of these. Right, Anna, you have eight spins to go. You're on 1,110.
I'll keep playing, thank you. Okay, thanks. No worries, stop!
Stop on a holiday! To a health resort valued at $1,300. Can I have it?
I need it.
Do I need it? Right.
I need it.
You're up. You're in the second spot, love. 2,410. Seven spins to go.
Okay, I'll play again. Play. Thank you.
Right.
Okay, let's go. Let's have some big bucks here. 4,000 looks good. Stop.
Not a bad time to get it, though.
No.
But it means you're not going to the health resort.
That's okay. I'll just have to do it at home.
Six spins to go, Anna.
Okay. Let's get the big bucks now. Stop.
250. Off and running. Five to go. Play or pass.
I'll keep playing. Thank you,
better. You're in third spot.
Yes. Okay. Let's get some big bucks now. Let's get big bucks. Stop.
200. Takes you to 450. And you're still a long way behind. You're $3,154 behind.
I'll keep playing, thank you.
Good luck.
Okay, give me some big bucks. This one's for you, Paul. Stop!
150 and a spin. Takes you to 600. Still four to go.
Slowly.
You've got to play.
Yeah, I do. Okay, come on. This one's for the boys. This one's for the boys. Stop!
Holiday! This one's to Tasmania. Four of you are going. And it's valued at $1,939. Now, you are only 1,070. That'll do. I can't work it all out.
Okay.
You have three spins to go. You need about $1,100. Three spins.
I think I'll have another quick little go.
Quick little go. Just
okay.
A quick little one.
Just one quick little one now, and I'd like some big bucks. Stop.
Move one space. 400 or 300 in a spin.
400, please.
400 takes you to $2,939. And you are $600-$700 behind with two spins, Anna. What do you want to do?
I'll pass, thank you,
pass.
Ian. I'll pass them to Mario.
Pass to Mario. Must be played, mate. Must be played.
I'll do this again because it'll help me last time.
That's right. Ozabuco, good luck to you.
Okay.
You must
Here
play,
we
Mario. Anything
we want some money. Stop.
Betting valued at $1,726. Hey, Mario, you're up to $5,330. This is it.
Oh. Come on!
Hey.
Where's all this Sicilian luck? Come on, stop!
No! Jenna. Smart ass. Out goes Mario and Nola. And our champ once again, Anna. What she won, John?
Congratulations to you, Anna. You'll see the Apple Island Style. Sail to fascinating Tasmania with a family and car, where you'll enjoy a week of luxury and the best accommodation in Launceston and Hobart, Edson Lena of Hobart, Colonial Motor Inn and the MV Able Tasman. And tonight, Anna, your cash and prizes come to a total value of $2,939.
Well done. Well passed. Very well played. Mario and Nola leave us with these consolation prizes.
Yes, both our runners-up receive a complimentary movie pass for two to see new release movies from Hoyts. And our runners-up will remember that whammy forever with these special pressure by Quinn Cheaters. They're from Sweat Hog, Aussie Born and Bred.
Yeah, great. Some nice movies. So sorry, you both, really. Especially Mario on the last spin. It's a terrible thing to happen. But Anna, our champ for a second night? Second night, is it? Yes, it is. And now your total prizes... $7,439, not bad. Well done, Anna, of course, another three nights. Ta-da!
The Astra, that's on the road at $16,853 from Holden, Australia's driving future.
Been done before, no reason why it can't be done again. See you next show, Anna. Thanks for being on the show. Thanks to Mario and Nola. We say goodbye to you. Thanks to our studio audience and to you at home. Thanks for joining us. Good night. God bless you.
Quest Bubbles and Professionals. Stay at Tumble on John around Australia. Ian Turby is quest by Tony Barlow-Ventware. Press Your Luck is a Grundy television production in conjunction with the Australian Television Network. John Deek speaking.